this Earth Day, we're gonna stick to our upcycling ethos and create a pendant lamp out of old materials we found around our neighborhood via Craigslist. For this project, you'll need chicken wire, a wire cutter, galvanized wire, thick and thin, and a collection of recycled objects. First, take your piece of chicken wire and cut it to the size you want for a lampshade shape. My piece measures 10 inches by 54 inches. Now, make a cylinder shape and secure it with your galvanized wire. If you don't have a helper, place a heavy object along the seam to keep it together while you work. Once you've secured the top and the bottom, weave the wire through the side seam as well. Now take your thicker wire and create a circle that is the same size of your cylinder with a wire line going through the diameter. Attach either end of the diameter with the thinner wire and place the circle on top of your lampshade and attach it all along the circumference with your thin wire. Now you have the skeleton of your lamp and you're ready to adorn it with your recycled treasures. Lay out how and where you think you'll want your pieces. Take the first one and attach it with the cut piece of wire. Continue until you feel it's finished. Add a second diameter of thick wire depending on the weight of your lamp. Now take your light bulb and cord and gently wrap the cord around the center wire piece. Secure it in place with the thin wire. And voila! You've created a cool pendant lamp with recycled supplies. And there are a bunch of ways to adorn your lamp. Go crazy! And when we come back, we'll show you how you can help green your neighborhood.
This week on WePC TV.
Miss Hacking Hollywood. In 24, Jack Bauer shows off a sweet spy camera connected to his iPhone, complete with night vision and real-time video streaming.
You think he's not gonna jailbreak his phone? He doesn't play by the rules.
It is true, this Nightscope technology is an app that you can download.
Yeah.
WePC TV is brought to you by ASUS and Intel. You dream it, ASUS builds it, Intel inside.
Welcome back. Taking pride in your neighborhood is a big part of creating a magical home. We found a website called cleanworldmovement.org that helps you organize cleanups in your zip code. We gathered a small group of friends to begin in the old 11211. All you need are some gloves, some bags, a little bit of spunk, and your neighborhood is on its way to being so fresh and so clean. Well, we just helped clean up the neighborhood, and now we're going to help clean up the atmosphere by having our home powered by wind energy. Research how you can fuel your home with sustainable resources. Thanks for joining us. Be sure to check out enderbynest.com's green guide for more earth-friendly ideas. Have a green tip of your own? Leave it in a comment below, and don't forget to subscribe to the show. And remember, your nest needs you.